Sophitia was a baker's daughter, chosen by the gods to become a holy warrior. Given the order to destroy Soul Edge, she set out on a quest that would eventually lead her to the sword's wielder, Cervantes. In a fearsome battle, she was able to destroy one of the swords. Though successful in her quest, shards of the cursed sword pierced her body, causing severe injuries. Her life was saved by the ninja, Taki, whereupon she returned to her homeland to recuperate. The days passed peacefully until one day.
Oh, it's so nice to have you back, my sister. You had me worried for a while.
Sorry, I had no choice.
I could never bring in the customers like you. Well, you're back now, so that's all that matters.
Yeah.
Sis?
My chest.
Sis? Are you okay?
So many lives lost. Soul Edge?
Is something the matter?
It's my sister.
Oh, this doesn't look good. You should rest.
Thank you.
Sis.
Sophitia, Sophitia, you fulfilled your mission well, and I am eternally grateful. However, your power is required once more.
Almighty Hephaestus.
You weakened Soul Edge, but it is regaining its power and will soon pose a threat once more.
Feeling this day would come.
The cursed sword's presence grows ever stronger. Since finding a new wielder, it has spread its evil far and wide across the land. I shall bestow upon you the power to cleanse evil, so that you may free those who have fallen victim to it.
I understand.
Mighty One, if you need the aid of your followers, choose me instead, for her sake. I beg you to use me in her place.
Rothian, you are a blacksmith. You shall produce arms befitting her task. I shall grant you the Iron of the Gods.
Please, Rothian, assist me in my battle.
Very well, Sophitia.
I never did ask that young man his name. But he carries the burden of fate on his shoulders. I feel as though this is the start of something big.
Sophitia, it took me some time. But I finally finished. I made this all for you.
Thank you, Rothian.
Try everything and see if it feels right. I may not be a worthy opponent for a disciple of the gods, but I shall do my best.
Begin.
enjoy that. Amazing! It feels so light. It's even better than the battle gear I was bestowed with last time.
Glad to hear it. You know, I really wish you didn't have to go alone.
Fear not. I have your arms and armor to protect me. Will you pray for me?
Of course. I'll pray for your safe return.
Rathian. Find the ravages of the cursed sword.
I thirst. Blood. Give me your blood.
I cannot give you my blood, but I can end your thirst.
What are you talking about?
Do not be afraid.
Silence!
Okay. Be still now. You must have been in agony. The evil has dissipated. You have nothing to fear.
Thank you so much.
Think nothing of it. I hope I may help even but one more in your state. I know the evil must be destroyed at its roots. But how can I right now?
You! I'll kill you!
Have I met my match?
Maybe you should submit!
No! Never!
What the hell?
What have I done? Please, forgive me.
No need for forgiveness. I am here to save all from evil.
I lost to Nightmare, and then...
Nightmare?
Yes. The wielder of a powerful sword, the Azure Knight. I faced Nightmare in order to protect my homeland, but my challenge was in vain. Why? Why did he leave without killing me? After that, I grew unable to resist the temptation to do evil.
Please be still. Rest, Nightmare. Cause of all this horror. That is where Soul Edge must be. In Ostrandsburg, but when I went there, Soul Edge's master was gone. I thought it was because Soul Edge had been destroyed by another. But if Nightmare still has the cursed sword, then he cannot be allowed free reign. Even with so little information, I cannot give up my search. Besides, my mission to save people from evil has not changed. Almighty Hephaestus, protect me. Are you Nightmare?
Don't call me that!
If you are Nightmare, then I must defeat you!
I expected as much.
And then I must destroy Soul Edge.
Soul Edge is not here.
Do you know where I can find it? I know the road you walk is long and arduous. However, I can cleanse you of evil. And maybe even save you.
Stop!
If you really are not Nightmare...
Leave me be!
I want to save you.
There is no turning back.
Yeah!
I'll pray for you. The evil is still present?
I'd forgotten what it was like to feel so at ease.
What are you?
Sorry, but you have my gratitude. Leave Soul Edge to me.
No, wait! I never found out his name. However, I've done what I was sent to do. Still, I know not if it is wise to leave everything in his hands. Almighty Hephaestus, hear my prayer. Please watch over him.
The names of the warriors whose fates were bound to the two swords have been etched into the very fibers of history.